Hi students, I hope you all are doing fine. You all are staying at home, obeying all the rules of the government, and of course you are trying to do your studies also. Thought of making some special video during this lockdown, somewhere connected to the studies that we all are doing also for my subject. Now, what is this? This is business strategies during lockdown. Now, every business has almost gone for a toss now. So what I'm trying to do is just that you should be getting an idea ki, like, you know, aapka jo subject hai, how can that be applied to various situations like this? Okay, so these are my views. These are the views after research I have done. And this is whatever is happening more or less like in India and in other parts of the world. So let's start. My discussion starts with that. What is happening to product manufacturing companies? Jo companies products banata hai, okay, jo manufacturing companies, what is happening to those particular companies? Now, yahan par actually ek cheez jo hum logon ne chapter number 2 ke andar kiya tha becomes very important for them. Temporary shutdown point. Markets are going to be going down, if you'll remember. Now, that is the financial part, okay, ki yaar apne ko kitna minimum sales mile, taki it is still profitable for us to continue the business. ओके वो एक न्यूमेरिकल पार्ट है जो आपके इन सिचुएशंस के अंदर अप्लाई हो सकता है. ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द बिजनेसेस आर गोइंग अंडर रिसेशन नाउ. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट टू हैव दिस डिस्कशन फॉर प्रोडक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज बेस्ड अपॉन हाउ इंपॉर्टेंट कमोडिटीज आर. सो मैंने यहां पर क्या किया है, वी आर गोइंग टू बी स्टार्टिंग अवे विद प्रोडक्ट मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज एंड इन दैट द फर्स्ट पार्ट आर असेंशियल कमोडिटीज. Now, essential commodities, वो वाली चीजें होती हैं जो basic necessities हैं. Might be वो basic necessities नहीं थी, लेकिन during this particular time, they have become basic necessities for us. So, let's start away with the favorite of all, masks. Okay, masks that we all are wearing. Now, obviously, it was never ever a necessity before. पहले लोग मेरे ख्याल से masks वो पहनते थे, जो लोग bikes वगैरह पर जाते थे, to prevent themselves from the harmful effects of pollution. But obviously, due to the lockdown, it has become an essential commodity. Now, ऐसी companies जो mask बनाते हैं, they got huge amount of profit in beginning when the lockdown had started because everybody wanted to buy the mask. But then the government also came strong on them कि आप लोग prices वगैरह वो नहीं बढ़ा सकते. Although many companies still did that, most of the mask making companies increase the prices. So obviously their profitability is going to be quite high. That is a profit objective. लेकिन जो बहुत अच्छी कंपनीज हैं इन मास्क्स, ओके, जो बहुत अच्छी कंपनीज हैं, यू कैन रिसर्च देम. अभी उन लोगों को ऑब्वियसली एक और चीज भी ध्यान में रहता है, दैट इज अ सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव. सोशल ऑब्जेक्टिव मींस यू कैन नॉट डू एनीथिंग टू गेट प्रॉफिट. ये कंपनीज ने अपने प्राइसेस नहीं बढ़ाए. हाँ, अगर रिटेलर ने बढ़ा दिए, इट इज नॉट देयर मिस्टेक, लेकिन ये कंपनीज ने प्राइसेस वगैरह वो नहीं बढ़ाए. नाउ इनफैक्ट ये एक डिफरेंस है आपके शायद ओल्ड कोर्स के अंदर और न्यू कोर्स के अंदर. ओल्ड कोर्स के अंदर हम लोग हर चीज फाइनेंशियल ही करते थे, बट नाउ यू हैव टू लुक इनटू द अदर फैक्टर्स आल्सो. अदर फैक्टर्स ऑब्वियसली इट इज इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर द कंपनीज एट दिस पर्टिकुलर स्टेज टू रियलाइज वन थिंग दैट मास इज अ असेंशियल कमोडिटी. ओके, हम लोग इस वक्त जो नॉर्मल क्राउड है, वी कैन नॉट चार्ज देम हायर. नॉर्मल क्राउड वैसे भी इट इज पेइंग much higher price for fruits and vegetables now. So therefore, at least for mass, they need not be paying higher price. So most of the good manufacturing companies, उन लोगों ने prices वही रखे. In fact, try किया कि कम करने का थोड़ा सा तो, like, you know, let's try to be doing that. And most of the companies did that. जो बड़ी companies हैं, हाँ, जो छोटी companies हैं, it's different. Okay. And obviously, came strong the government rules also. Government declared them as an essential commodity. And automatically, these essential commodities का जो prices हैं, वो नहीं बढ़ा सकते. That was of my first thing, masks. Second, medicines. Now, medicines in India, I'll divide them, say, under two categories. First, जो raw material India के अंदर ही आता था, मतलब India से ही supply होता था, और जो बनते भी थे in India. Apart from that, जो raw material बाहर से आता था, mainly China से आता था, और जो बनते थे in India. Now, first categories of companies, okay, did good business. Good business because in this particular case, उन लोग का जो raw material था, वो indigenous था. Second kind of companies are facing a very tough time because the material is not coming from China. Okay. Now, in any case, the pharmaceutical sector as a whole, first profit objective. Most of these companies tried to raise the price, but then could not raise the price.
You know, agar suppose ek crocin ki goli ka price agar 50 paise se bhi badhta hai, honestly, it leads to huge increase in profits. Okay. But then the government put it down. No, you cannot increase the prices. Okay. These companies are making good amount of profit, almost like, you know, jaise pehle wo log kama rahe the. Okay. Nothing too extraordinary. Second, in this case, social objective. At this particular time, medicine companies cannot create artificial scarcity for anything. That is their social objective. They have to be keeping on supplying the goods exactly the same way jaise pehle aa raha tha. In fact, now they should be more careful that their supply chains are working in a proper way. Taki in this case, they can continuously supply the medicines to the people who require them. Third, in this case, government rules. As I've already told, the government have come hard on these particular companies that you cannot increase the prices during this particular period as such. Agar aapko raw material ka shortage hai, aap raw material higher price ke upar acquire karo. Your profits might go down to some extent, but you cannot increase the prices at this particular time. Third, biscuits. My favorite of Parle G. Now, Parle G is the highest selling biscuit in India. Now, obviously, that is also food for many people, many labor class people. Okay. If they do not have anything else to eat, so Parle G comes to their rescue. At this time, they could have increased the prices, and they were justified also, to be very specific, because the raw materials is becoming scarce for them. Unko factory chalana wo mushkil ho raha hai because many workers are not turning up as such. Okay. So still, Parle G, being an Indian company, okay, is trying not to be raising the prices. That is the good thing. Now, this in long run, I still think will be bringing huge benefits to them. There is a loyalty factor. Indians do recognize that even during the times of crisis, this company did not increase the prices. Okay. So this thing, they are trying to discharge their social responsibilities in this particular way. Obviously, yahan pe shayad government ke rules itne zyada wo nahi aate. It is not as such a essential commodity by the government. Okay. They could have increased the prices. They had their own reasons also. Ki, sir, now the cost is much higher. Jo material hai, wo nahi aa raha hai. They could have increased the prices, but they all are not. Okay. Now, all such things in long run makes such companies very powerful. Okay. Because it shows ethics of the company that profit is not the only objective. Fourth, fruits and vegetables. Now, fruits and vegetables market across India had increased the prices, obviously, because demand was there. A normal cheese that today people are staying more at home. So therefore, of course, the consumption will be higher also of fruits and vegetables. Prices everywhere 10 to 20% to badi gaya hai. And in most of the buildings now, some vendor is coming. If the vendor is coming, obviously, wo higher prices he charge kar raha hai. But still, one good thing is that abhi tak supply is not affected. Although, we are not sure about that thing in future. Or kya hai? Fruits and vegetables is basically a market which is unorganized still in India. Largely, it is sold, like, you know, by the street vendors up and so on. Aur wo logo ko koi rules wagera apply nahi hote hai. So these guys do not have a social objective in mind. They all only have one objective in mind, that is profit making. In sab logo ne prices badhai. Sab logo ne prices badhai. Honestly, un logo ko nahi badhane chahiye the. Many companies, jo badi companies hain, Reliance Fresh ho gaya, jo Big Basket ho gaya, उन लोगों ने प्राइसेस इतने ज्यादा वो नहीं बढ़ाए हैं. ओके, सम थिंग्स दैट दोस गाइस हैव इंक्रीज्ड बिकॉज़ ऑफ द शॉर्टेजेस एज सच. ओके, बट नॉट मच. नाउ दिस शोज दैट दीस कंपनीज आर रेडी टू गो अ स्टेप फर्दर देन द अदर कंपनीज. गवर्नमेंट रूल्स, अभी गवर्नमेंट रूल्स ऑनेस्टली डू नॉट अप्लाई टू फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल्स मच. ओके, गवर्नमेंट कैन नॉट रेगुलेट द प्राइसेस क्योंकि वो डिमांड एंड सप्लाई ही होता है. बट government in this case should always try ki, like, you know, should try to make some rules at least whereby the companies cannot charge exorbitant prices. Okay, but again, a demand and supply hai, and these are the things, like, you know, which are mainly dominated by the unorganized sector. So fruits and vegetables wale jo vendors hain during this particular time honestly have earned much more amount of profits as compared to whatever they were earning. Although I don't know about the future, kyunki shayad supply hi piche se na aaye. So therefore, like, you know, they will also be going under recession for some particular period. That is my thinking, might not happen also. Uske baad, petrol. I think one of the basic necessities, okay, is petrol. But due to the transportation not allowed by the government, you cannot step out of your house. Okay. Consumption of petrol has been the least ever. There has been some 57% fall in the demand for petrol. Diesel demand has increased because now the trucks and so on, they all move much more. They all can do more deliveries, okay, because the traffic on the roads is not there much, okay. So automatically in that case, like, you know, demand for diesel has increased, petrol has reduced. Airline fuel, okay, the demand has decreased around by 90%. Now, but then if you all do realize, if you're following up the news that are happening, you will also start to realize that overall in international markets, the demand for petrol has fallen and prices have fallen down much, much, much below the mark that they were there at one moment of time. And in India, I think you all know about it, in India, the prices now are market determined. So technically in India, the prices should have fallen. Prices should have fallen because in international market they have fallen. But then my strong protest over whatever the government has done, cost for them fell down because prices in international market have fallen down. The government in fact increased the excise duty on it. Because the excise duty on petrol still remains largest source of revenue for the government. Okay. Honestly, at this particular time, the government should have thought of a common person, because increase in excise duty stabilizes or, like, you know, equalizes the decrease in the prices. So aapke jo diesel ke prices hain approximately waise hi rahe jaise pehle the. This was very wrong. During this particular time, government should have thought that we can keep the excise duty same, at least not increase it. So the prices of diesel and petrol would have fallen to some particular extent. Okay, that would have led to some reduction in the prices for fruits, vegetables and all other commodities. But government did not do that. Okay, might not be correct looking at the scenarios that are there. I do understand that government requires a huge funds now. The government requires huge funds now for tackling such kind of a situation, because they are giving the relief packages to the poor. But at the same time, we should also start to realize that it is necessary that you keep the prices of petrol and diesel low at this particular time. Now, next. In essential commodities, my next part is cleaners and sanitizers like Dettol, etc. Now, Dettol is a leading company, so therefore I thought I'll mention the name of it. Now, Dettol, just asking you all, okay, try to research on Google. I might give out the answer towards the end also. So, Dettol, is it an Indian brand? It is owned by which company? You reply in the comments, I'll be far better. Now, companies like Dettol honestly have seen huge demand. You know, when lockdown had started, sabse pehle jo disappear hua from the shelves was Dettol ke hand sanitizers, because it is still regarded by most of the Indians as the best kind of a cleaning liquid that is there. Now, Dettol ke bahut sari cheeze aati hain, obviously soaps aate hain, obviously hand sanitizers aate hain, fir hand wash aata hai. There are so many products. Abhi unka jaise Dettol ka wo phenyl type bhi products wo aate hain. Okay. The moment lockdown had started, people went to the stores, bought this particular product like anything. But one good thing that Dettol still did, it did not increase the prices. During this time, demand is super high. So automatically, they are earning good amount of profits. But then one good thing that Dettol has still done, not being still an Indian company, I've revealed some part of the answer. Not being an Indian company still, it did not increase the prices. Okay, so that is kind of their social objective. And Dettol is doing good amount of work in many of the poor cities in India. They are distributing their sanitizers free of cost to the poor people. Apart from that, the government rules in some way did apply to them, that they cannot increase their prices up and so on. But even the companies on their own, big companies on their own, honestly do realize their social responsibilities. In this case, I'll have the last one in the essential commodities, that is tissue papers. Now, tissue papers for some people might not be essential commodity, but then for some people it is. Now, tissue papers ka jo prices hai, if it is a unorganized market, if it is like, you know, jo tissue papers hain, bahut brands ke bhi aate hain, aur unorganized sector bhi banata hai, jo paper market hai, okay. Unke prices have honestly increased, because small vendors know, honestly, government cannot do much, and these people only try to think about that, what is the profit that these guys are going to be earning, okay. Government rules un logo ko bahut zyada apply nahi hota hai, because as per government it is not an essential commodity till now. So most of the small vendors un logo ne apne prices wo badhaye hain, jo badi companies hain un logo ne bhi thode bahut apne prices badhaye hain. Okay, now more or less the conclusion of the essential commodities is that these guys should not have increased the prices. Honestly, most of them have not. Jo big brands hai, small brands, small jo unorganized sector hai, un logon ne thode bahut to wo badhaye hain. Lekin yaad rakhna, at this particular time, one thing that plays very important part for them, if they still want to survive in future, un log ke paas profits to aane chahiye. You know, I don't know about the other industries in future, but then essential commodities wale jo companies hain, they have to be surviving in long run. Okay, so profits still have to be coming, but at this time they should try to think, agar normal profit bhi aa jayega, that is good. They have to be discharging their social responsibilities and do not only look for profits. Okay, and hence one conclusion for all such companies, cost management at this stage becomes very important. All of the companies are trying to be thinking how to cut down the cost taki the profits at least increase to some extent. Jitna cost saving kar sakte hain, okay, let's try to be doing that. Second, I'm trying to talk of normal commodities. Normal matlab non-essential. Non-essential, I'll give you in this case four examples. Now, normal commodities, uske andar first one, garments and accessories. Now, garments, t-shirts, jeans, all these particular things. Today, you know, you might be saying, sir, roti, kapda and makan are always the essential commodities. But at this particular stage, for most of us, kapda is not an essential commodity. We all already have it, right? Okay, at this particular time, aap log ghar ke andar hi baithe ho. So automatically, there is no need as such for most of the people to be purchasing new clothes. तो ऐसी कंपनीज का बिजनेस जो टेक्सटाइल सेक्टर है हैज सीन इज वर्स फेस. पहले जीएसटी आया, डीमोनेटाइजेशन आया, दे आर ऑलरेडी गोइंग वेरी डाउन एंड नाउ विद दिस पर्टिकुलर रिसेशन आई ऑनेस्टली डोंट नो अबाउट द फ्यूचर ऑफ दिस पर्टिकुलर सेक्टर बट देन दीज कंपनीज आर अंडर सिवियर प्रेशर. जो टेक्सटाइल मैन्युफैक्चरिंग कंपनीज थी दे आर रनिंग एट अराउंड 20% ऑफ देयर कैपेसिटीज टूडे. Even this 20%, mainly they all are running taki unke jo workers wagera hain, they can give them some amount of money. Apart from that, they are running taki machines wagera jo hain, wo kharab na ho. Lekin in log ki jo fixed cost hain, wo to waise hi rahe. In log ki jo baki jo salaries wagera hain, wo sab kuch to waise hi raha. For such people, it is so important at this particular stage to be controlling their cost. Once the lockdown is over, demand might rise in a sudden manner. Especially like, you know, if you'll think of countries like USA. वहां पे ऑन एन एवरेज एवरी अमेरिकन परचेजेस, यू ऑल माइट नॉट बिलीव इट, 37 पेयर्स ऑफ जीन्स एवरी ईयर. ओके, 37 पेयर्स. अभी ड्यूरिंग द लॉकडाउन पीरियड शायद उन लोगों ने एक भी नहीं खरीदा होगा. वंस द लॉकडाउन इज ओवर देयर विल बी अ ह्यूज प्रेशर. एट दैट पर्टिकुलर टाइम दीज कंपनीज माइट स्टार्ट टू मेक अप फॉर दीज पर्टिकुलर टाइम्स. That is first thing, that is garments and accessories. Accessories honestly can include say the designer bags up and so on, but demand for all these things are least today. Companies are only trying to think how to cut down the cost. Bahut companies ne to workers ko lay off wagera bhi kar diya. Okay, they all should not have done, but then abhi sometimes what happens is that money gains a preference over all these things. Agar aapke paas paisa hi nahi hoga in the company, aap log workers logo kaise paise doge. Second, furniture. अभी दिस इज अ इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट, यू ऑल माइट लाइक इट ऑल्सो. अभी फर्नीचर वाली जो कंपनीज थी, ऑनेस्टली वो लोग अभी दे ऑल आर क्लोज्ड, मोस्ट ऑफ देम आर क्लोज्ड, ऑल ऑफ देम आर क्लोज्ड. अभी इन लोगों ने क्या किया, डिमांड है सडनली फॉलन. ओके, अभी इन लोगों के पास स्टॉक पड़ा हुआ है विच नीड्स टू बी सोल्ड. तो होम टाउन करके एक कंपनी है, कभी ऑनलाइन सर्च करना, इन बॉम्बे इट्स वेरी बिग. तो इन लोगों ने क्या किया, इन लोगों ने अपना ऑनलाइन एक सेल लगाया कि हमारे जो भी प्रोडक्ट्स हैं 50% प्राइसेस, आप लोग आज ऑर्डर बुक कर लो एंड यू कैन पे एंड वी विल सॉरी यू कैन पे फॉर देम नाउ बट वी विल डिलीवर यू वंस द लॉकडाउन इज ओवर. सो इन शॉर्ट दे आर ट्राइंग टू अर्न सम अमाउंट ऑफ रेवेन्यू. इज अ गुड स्ट्रैटेजी फॉर अदर कंपनीज ऑल्सो. ऑब्वियसली डिमांड फॉर फर्नीचर अभी तो जीरो ही है, लेकिन दे ऑल्सो टू अंडरस्टैंड कि घर पे बैठे बैठे बंदे लोग क्या करेंगे. तो इन लोगों ने अपना जो वेबसाइट है बहुत अच्छा किया ऑन अ इमीडिएट बेसिस एंड दे ऑल केम आउट विद दिस पर्टिकुलर स्कीम. Now, during this particular scheme, obviously, many people who wanted to buy furniture in future have resorted to buying the furniture now. Although, jo delivery hai, wo baad mein hoga. Okay. These companies are striving hard ki kuch bhi karke yaar utna revenue to kama le taki apne expenses meet ho jaye. Loss to hone hi wala hai, but let's try agar loss ho bhi raha hai, jitna kam hoga, utna achha hoga. Third, fitness products. Fitness products ke andar, many products can be coming.
it could be the clothes, it could be say the dumbbells, it could be like the various kind of things that people use for like, you know, to exercising or something. Abhi, suddenly, like this was an unknowing thing, but demand for all such things have suddenly increased, although there is no supply today. But demand for all such things have increased, and this is not a regulated sector. Okay. Ye sab cheeze are still available even in the closed shops, but at higher prices. These companies have done good amount of business because abhi log ghar pe hain. Abhi log ghar pe hain, they have started to realize, like, you know, that people want to be exercising, they want to be using this particular time to get back in shape. Or especially jo log pehle gym jaate the, abhi wo log kidhar ja rahe hain? Most of them are not even coming out for a morning walk. In fact, jo morning walk ke liye aa bhi rahe hain, shaadi wo wale log the jo kabhi zindagi mein morning walk kiya bhi nahi tha. Lekin jo log pehle gym wagera jaate the, abhi wo log kidhar jayenge? So for them, demand of all these things had increased. Before the lockdown had happened, many people realized this particular thing that let's start to purchase things like dumbbell, like exercising machines, like the ab machines, etc. So immediately fitness companies ne prices jo hai around 20% wo badha diye the jo market ke andar aa rahe the. Electronics like mobile, microwave, fridge, phones, etc. Ye sab cheezon ka suddenly supplies off now. Even if companies want to be selling, there is no demand for these particular things. Might be the demand will start to come once the lockdown will be over. Okay, lekin demand abhi bahut zyada nahi hai. To ye jo normal commodities hain, in sab log ke liye aaj jo hai ek hi cheez hai ki yaar kuch bhi karke during the lockdown period let's start to survive, let's try to keep losses as less as possible. थर्ड लग्जरी गुड्स. अभी मैं उसके लिए दो एग्जांपल्स देता हूं. लग्जरी गुड्स के अंदर मोटर कार्स एंड माइट बी से ज्वेलरी, ये सब चीजों का डिमांड इज रॉक बॉटम. आज ना ऑनेस्टली लास्ट वन और टू इयर्स से यू ऑल विल रियलाइज बीइंग इन इंडिया, लोगों का एक मेंटेलिटी आ चुका है, वी डोंट वांट टू बी स्पेंडिंग मच, वी वांट टू बी सेविंग, क्योंकि इकोनॉमी इज गोइंग डाउन. एटलीस्ट दैट इज अ जनरल परसेप्शन ऑफ द इंडियंस नाउ. सो डिमांड फॉर ऑल सच थिंग्स हैव टोटली गॉन. Maruti had shut down its plant also. Jewelry companies, abhi kuch business wo nahin kar raha hai. They have just closed down and they are bearing the losses. Okay. Kyunki unki jo factories wagera hain, wo to waise hi rahenge. Unke jo fixed cost hain, wo to waise hi chalenge. Unke employees ko, un logo ko fir bhi utna payment to karna padega taki those guys can live their livelihood. Okay. So, in any particular case, these things, jo luxury companies hain, they are going to be having hard time. Okay. Because जो भी उनके फिक्स्ड कॉस्ट थे विल स्टिल रिमेन, बट लाइक यू नो ड्यूरिंग दिस पर्टिकुलर टाइम जो उन लोगों ने पहले कमाया था वो शायद अभी काम में आ जाए, लेकिन दे आर गोइंग टू बी हैविंग हार्ड टाइम. और क्या है, इवन इफ द लॉकडाउन गेट्स ओवर, मेनी पीपल विल बी थिंकिंग यार पहले वी वॉन्ट टू बी स्पेंडिंग माइट बी ऑन दोज पर्टिकुलर थिंग्स विच वर नॉन असेंशियल गुड्स और विच वर वेरी असेंशियल गुड्स. शायद इन चीजों का डिमांड रिवाइवल विल बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट ऑल्सो. So even 1 year into the future, I think so that demand of motor vehicles and jewelry is not going to be very good. Now that's it. I've covered up enough of the product manufacturing companies.